Just piling on the pressure. Oh, that's set up perfectly. Well, I was looking for something different, looking to give Sabalenka. It's more of the same for the defending champion out here in Melbourne. Is looking in very good form. She's taken the first 6-2. Just can't get anything going. She was up there every time she was in the front row, second row, watching matches and trying to take it all in. Disappointing end, having done so much good work in the rally. Krejcikova head down. Well, a misstep or two. Simply a class apart this evening as she takes out Barbora Krejcikova for the loss of just five games.